Here is everything I ate at Gordon Ramsay's kitchen. This is Gordon Ramsay's newest restaurant located in Harrah's, Las Vegas. To start, we had the crab cake, shrimp cocktail, king crab. Then we moved over to Gordon Ramsay's most popular dish, the beef Wellington. For sides, we had the potato puree, an incredible mac and cheese, and for dessert, we had to try the famous sticky toffee pudding. It was all pretty good. Would you try this place? Let me know.